there's a fire crew right back there. I see the lights flashing.
I guarantee you it was a truck that lit fire on.
Yeah. Yeah, it's this grass. Hey?
Uh-huh.
Well, why is such a wide area?
Well, some truck was losing fire.
Oh, you think it was just, as I was driving, it was just...
I've seen it happen before.
Oh my goodness, the guy's pivot. Just the GW's land. It had to be an eastbound.
Yes, there's a fire!
Oh, there's lots of fires.
Oh.
Yeah, there it is.
This is a real fire.
This is crazy.
A real
fire. Oh my goodness.
Sit down, please.
Put your seatbelts on.
Really?
It's all his land.
Or start building it.
Oh, man.
Where's the fire department?
Yeah, there's a rescue truck or whatever, right? Or a volunteer, I guess. Yeah, like, it wouldn't make sense any other way than what you're saying is that truck just threw sparks, eh?
There had to be a truck going here that threw sparks.
Wouldn't you notice that though? Your tires blown?
This is wild.
Yeah.
Well, it could have been as simple as a chain dragging or something that threw sparks.
Oh, yeah.
Great, Joey.
Awesome. Not the fire, but.
Yes, this fire.
No, David. We don't want this fire. This is not good.
All the grass,
really
dry.
Like, it could go if they don't. Yeah, this could.
Where is the fire trucks? Seriously?
Nobody's here to take care of this? That's a big fire. Come on! See, that's being blown. Go, go, go!
What do you think is right here?
What?
What do you think is right here?
What do you mean?
He probably lost a tire. Watch, his boat's gonna be skidded.
No way.
Right there.
That was the cause
of
it?
That's the cause right there. I told you. I knew it.
Unreal.
I knew it.
Do you think they're going to be in trouble?
Well, his insurance are going to have to cough it all up.
Not very good with their response.
Okay, we're going to see.
Right up the pole. farmers, you know,